Sweet, let's take a look at this thing. Oh, that looks cool, man. It's got a little toolbox. I don't know what that is. Looks like an ingot or something like that. Some bricks, some stuff, and a vise. That's awesome. Let's see what we can do with this thing. What's going on, everybody? Grandma's favorite grandson, Jackie D here. Welcome back to 7 Days to Die. Thank you so much for joining me. Thank you all for all the views and all the support on the channel. I really appreciate it. And if you like this video, please don't forget to hit the like button. And if you're new to the channel, welcome. Thank you for subscribing. And if you haven't subscribed, go ahead and click that subscribe button as well. So, as you can see, it is day 5 now. We left off at day 4. I spent the whole day kind of looting the town a little bit. Got some good schematics. This is what I found. Let's see, the first aid kit. I think we've already gotten that. I went and got this skill right here. It's under the skills tab. I got the cement mixer. What else did I get under the skills tab? I know I got a few other things. I unlocked the workbench and the concrete mixing. That's what I unlocked. And then I also unlocked leather. However, with the leather, I need, what do I need? Let me see. Let's look at it. Leather. Animal hide. I have animal hide. And then, oh, wait. I haven't unlocked the leather yet. I got the leather leg armor. Never mind. I'm about 6 points away. Not 6 points. I think I have 6 points. I'm about 4 points away, and I can unlock the leather. After that, we'll be able to put on our scrap armor. But for right now, I also found this, a car engine, the small engine. Now, in the last video, and also in the last, before you could find these small engines inside of the vehicles themselves when you just loot them. Now you got to use a wrench. Now, in order the small, in order to find the small engine, you're gonna need a wrench that has at least, that is at least orange. That's how I got this one. I got very lucky off of that. Got a whole bunch of springs. I was looting beds and things like that. I got a spring like that. Now to get these scrap cables, you need to loot like use the wrench on like stoves and things that have electronics and things like that. You can get a whole bunch of these from. Now what we're gonna be using this for is because we're gonna make a workbench. Now I think I'm gonna put the workbench over here, and I want to do a cement mixer. So we got the bench here, and we can go ahead and craft. It takes 25 forged iron. I cooked up some forged iron. I got 50. Needs 5 springs and 4 short iron pipes and 50 wood. And we got all that. So let's go ahead and craft up this. I don't know what this is going to do. I really don't. Supposedly, you put it down and then you can craft more items out of it. So that's why we're going to be building it. And for the mixer, this is for us to use like concrete and things like that. Even though, if you go over here to the forge, you can actually make cement over here. Also, I spelled it wrong. Okay, so yeah, you put stone in there, which I got a whole bunch of stone loaded up, and then I can go ahead and craft up cement. Now, I don't know what the cement mixer, if it's different or what. Well, I guess we're gonna find out, but we need a small engine for it. And with an engine, we're gonna need gasoline, which I do got some biofuel. Maybe we can use some of that. I don't know, but let's see if we can craft that. We got the scrap cable. We got plenty of springs. Also, oh, we need 5 of those. I got 4 on the other one. 5. Okay, cool. Let's wait till this crafts up, and we'll see what we got left. All right. So, this I have. I know if it looks weird. If you're just joining me, this is where I put all the junk stuff for when I'm trying to craft up, trying to level up my weapon making and things. As you can see right here, and then we just kind of remove the wood frame and everything falls down. Oh man, zombies are out there. He sounds so close. I think they're just kind of walking by. Is this thing almost done? Okay, we got 54 seconds. Okay, so I was leveling up my... What I've been doing was leveling up my stuff, so I was leveling up the weapons thing, and I got this the Spike Club, you know, recipe the other day, and I leveled it up, and I got it to 300, and then I made the Spike Club, and this thing is the wreck, man. I smash zombies in two hits, easy. Dogs sometimes in one hit. I mean, it's really good, man. Get your guys a Spike Club. I really recommend it. Okay, how are we looking? We got the workbench down. Where is it? Okay. Oh no. Okay, 2 seconds. Cool. There we go. Just get the wrench out of there. Workbench, and we're gonna put the workbench. I guess right here. We'll be fine, right? Place that bad boy there. Sweet, let's take a look at this thing. Oh, that looks cool, man. It's got a little toolbox. I don't know what that is. Looks like an ingot or something like that. Some bricks, some stuff, and a vise. That's awesome. Let's see what we can do with this thing. I don't know what you do with it. I guess you just use it to craft. I don't know. I mean, all this other stuff I use usually. Maybe it's just something that you need, you know, to have a workbench. Maybe it's a requirement on some things, I guess. Let's see, vault door. Would we need a workbench for that? I don't know. What would you need a workbench for? I have no idea. Well, we made one. What else do we need it for? I don't know. If you guys know, feel free to leave it in the comments, because I'm looking and I really don't see a purpose for any of this. What do you need a workbench for? I guess let's look at the cement mixer now. And we'll go ahead and craft this guy. It's going to take us another 2.5 minutes. I was thinking of where we can put it. Maybe we'll put it on the other side. I don't want to put it right here because it's going to block the window. I guess I can put it on the other side maybe. Cool. But anyways... In this episode, I guess that's what we're going to be doing. We're going to be trying to, it is day 6. We're going to have to be, I think I want to check out the rest of the town. I don't know how big this town is, so I need to go out this way a little bit. And we see, I did pick up a treasure map, so we might go try and scope that out. I do want to bring some water from over here. And I want to try and fill up like an area that has some water. I don't know, maybe I'll dig it all the way over here so that's closer. We can always try that. So, still got 1.5 minutes on the mixer, and I'll be back whenever we're about to place it. So, be right back, friends. All right, we're back. Got the cement mixer, and I thought it was going to be a little bit bigger, but I guess it only takes up one block. Look at this. That's cool, man. So, we can set it right here. I thought I was going to take up that window space, like it's going to be like that, take up two blocks, but it's not bad. Let's try and turn this thing around. Which way would look cooler? Maybe, like that. That would be pretty cool. Yeah, there we go. Now we've got our little workstation. Have our little cement mixer here. That's cool, man. So, oh, we can make asphalt, gravel. Okay, so I guess that's what you can do with it. Make concrete mix out of it, even though you can already craft a concrete mix. I don't know. Maybe that's what they were trying to do. I guess you can do asphalt now. Oil, shale. Asphalt is made in a cement mixer and is a common material for building or repairing roads. Huh. And this can be used as a resource to make rebar frames into solid concrete walls once you bought the concrete perk. And then we can make... Okay. Like rocks, only smaller. So, crushed sand, you need 12 sand to make sand. I don't know, I guess. Too bad you can't like throw like stone in there and then it makes that shit for you, you know what I mean? Huh, I don't get it. Seems like you can make the same stuff over here. You know? Well, anyways, it's day 6. We're going to have to, oh, great. They're like, oh, we hear you in there. well, I need to get some more water and stuff like that. And I think it's the morning now, so we can head out there without worrying about anything. Beaker, I have repair kits. I could repair that hunting rifle. Shotgun barrel. I want to make a blunderbuss is what I want to make. And with a blunderbuss... Let's see. Blunderbuss. No, I guess it's under weapons. So we'll need 2 springs... Some forged iron and 2 iron pipes. We got plenty of that stuff. I can make a blunderbuss. We just need to find a cave to make ammo out of. Whenever I need to go out there and find some. Well, we'll do that in a minute. I'm going to need to go get some water. Go take care of those zombies that are out there. I'm going to show you guys this spike club, man. This spike club is awesome. Show you how to take out zombies with it. I do need to put some spikes down. For when the horde comes. Are they inside? That guy's like stuck right there. Let's see. Eat that sucker. Look at that. 2-hitter quitter. There we go. I don't know how he got in there. How did he get in? Through the windows? Alright, we're going to have to make some concrete blocks. I need to find out where we can find some sand. So we're gonna go over here to the water hole. Probably take out some zombies along the way. What's up? Bam! Oh yeah, that was a 1-hitter quitter. Whew. Cornmeal, thanks. Pick up some of that stuff for. Can we make seeds out of this? Nah, can't. So we might as well just pick it up so we can't grow it. And this is clay right here. We need more clay, don't we? I didn't bring a shovel. We can make one, though. A stone one. I think we can make a pretty... Yeah, it's a decent one. Might as well get some clay out of here. Here we go. All right, let's go ahead and let's get our bucket out. Fill up our bucket. And I think I have some. This I can fill up. Okay, good. Yeah, I kind of want to make a little pond or something like that. Just go fill up another, you know what I mean? Just to have it closer. I don't know. Maybe that'll work. Hope so. Just head back. Wonder if I can hit this guy with one shot. Ugh. Nope. Too fast. Let's see what we can. Nailed him. It's a good shot. Oh, you know what? I could probably craft a hunting knife now. And get more meat off of these guys after that. We're heading back to base anyway, so I don't care if I got any of this meat on me. Actually, we need it so we can cook. Oh, you know what? Why am I wasting this wood? Here's a little... So I got a little tip for you guys. We're about to boil up some water. So instead of using our stuff, let's put some of this stuff away. Especially that. So instead of using the wood that we gathered, remember when all these clubs that we were using? We're going to use these. And we're going to use them for firewood. So we're going to boil some water. 15 takes about almost 3 minutes. And a wooden club, that burns for 30 seconds, okay? So we're going to have to put a couple of them in there. See, that's a minute there. And there's a minute there. So if you're like strapped for some like fuel for your fire, you can use those, okay? There we go. Oh, we had a minute and a half. We'll get some more. There you go. We need to get some of our wellness back from when we got, you know. Oh, by the way, I did die. I got eaten by some dogs. Yeah, wasn't fun. But we're going to get our wellness back. It wasn't too bad. I did kill those dogs, though. All right, so back to what I was trying to do. I got a couple of these wood ramps. Frames and an inner corner frame right here. We're gonna try and upgrade this just a little bit. Hopefully this works. I kind of want to just like put the bucket of water in here. Hopefully it doesn't like mess up. Oh crap. Okay, well I didn't want it to do that. I thought it was going to. Okay, let's grab that. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. So you can jump up in here. Can I pick up this? Huh. Can I throw more, maybe? And right there. Okay, well, I can clean that area up at least. I thought I was going to hold the water in there. I need to figure out how to get this leak out of here. I don't know. Maybe I gotta use two buckets. I don't think so though. Shoot. Why would it leak out? That's crazy. Maybe I can stop it with some of the wood frames. Okay, there we go. Yeah, we can clean it up like this. Alright, cool. The wood frame kind of like magically soaks it up. That's really what it's doing, okay? Alright, so... looks like we got some water here. So I should have some glass jars. This is what I was thinking. Doesn't look... I guess from here it'll look okay. It's kind of glitchy, but... this is what I wanted to do. Oh. No. It's not letting me... I get wet in it, but it's not letting me fill up my glass jars. It's not cool. try and throw it in there again, I guess. Okay, now glass jars. Okay. Well, it's something. I guess. I don't know. I'll have to figure it out, guys. But you get the idea. I probably will. I'll figure it out. But looks pretty cool right there. It does, anyways. So that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to try and get like some water right here, and I won't have to go out all the time. You know, for it. So I think our boiled water should be good. We got 15 boiled water. I need that murky water here. Cool. So I want to figure out this, though. I don't know what I need this for. Oh! Okay, so I figured it out. Okay, cool. We can make crushed sand. Oh, that's what we're going to use this cement mixer for. To make the crushed sand. So we have small stone. Oh, okay. So here we go. All right. Let's make about 20 to... Well... I got enough. Let's make about 30 to start. There we go. Okay, so we got 30 crushed sand. So awesome. Okay, so now we can make regular sand. And then we can make the concrete mix. Okay, here we go. Now we're going in. All right, so let's make... So we got crushed sand. Concrete mix takes one sand. And to get one sand, you need 12 crushed sand. So we're going to be having to mine a lot. But for training purposes, let's try this. 9 seconds on that. So now we know the purpose of the cement mixer. Awesome. So we got sand here. Oh, let's put that there now. A concrete mixer, a small stone, and we need cement. And you can't make cement in the cement, so we got to get the cement from here. All right, now it's starting to come together, friends. We're figuring things out right now. All right, let's make a couple of cement. Was that 7 seconds? We can use some wood. Scrap that up. Okay, now we got this. So now we can make the concrete mix. Yes. Okay, you don't need this. What? I have the crushed sand. Oh, here we go. Shoot. Well, do I need it like in my inventory or what? I can throw that out for right now. Concrete mix. There we go. Let's craft it up. There we go. Now to make a concrete block. Let's go with concrete half blocks or concrete corner. Okay, just a concrete block. We'll just do that right now. You can make... Oh, wow. You need 10 to make... You need 10 to make one? Okay. Looks like we're gonna have to get a lot of stone, friends. Well, good. Well, we're probably gonna have to end the episode there. It's getting kind of long. So, but we did some good stuff today. We built a... Oh, shoot. It disappeared. Dang it. All right. Well, we built ourselves a workbench. We built ourselves a cement mixer, and we figured out how to make sand, so that's good. So now we can make things like glass jars, Now we can make the concrete blocks that we need so we can make our walls and board up the stuff that's downstairs. We made our little well right here, kind of, sort of. I hope it kind of stays like that. I'll probably put like some blocks down like here just to make it look kind of, you know, better. You know what I mean? Actually, probably just like that. That'll probably look cool. But anyways, that's going to do it for today, friends. Thanks for watching, everybody. I appreciate all the support you guys giving me. Tune in for the next one. I'm probably going to be doing some off-camera stuff, looting some more. Maybe I'll find some more schematics, okay? And then we're going to upgrade the base a little bit more. And yeah, man, this is an exciting season, man. I figured out the cement mixer. That's awesome. Cool. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you guys in the next one.